You're watching Game Grumps and hearing our voices, but if you'd like to also look upon our visages.
Ooh.
Yeah, you thought I was going to say faces, but I didn't because I'm not just a dumb. Go to youtube.com/@thegrumps. We'll see you there.
I like the implication that you're not just a dumb. Like, yes, you are a dumb, but on top of it, you're other things.
A dumb.
Hey, I'm Grump. I'm not so Grump. And we're the Game Grumps.
Dan,
hello.
It's time.
For what, Aaron?
To experience life.
Just now? Starting now?
Yes. And not just any life. Life is a game. And it's a game that we're going to play.
You all right over there?
Dan, I've suffered what's known as a
head
stroke.
Injury. Cool. Let's play. We haven't played the game of life. We were trying to remember. I think... since Squeezy.
Yeah.
Squeezy chips.
Squeezy chips. So here's the thing. And I know all of you are clamoring over brand new Game of Life content. but the new DLC for the Game of Life 2 Superhero World is out.
Oh my god.
And we're gonna fucking play the shit out of it, bro.
I can be that raccoon man.
Yeah.
Dope.
Yeah, I guess you can, huh?
I better be. Oh, look at that.
Let's go.
Yo, that's great.
All right, so we can change our voice.
Okay.
I'm going to make this a human. That's you. Oh, yeah, and your controller works too? Awesome.
It does.
All right, let me just set up my guy first.
Okay.
All right, just stop touching things.
All right.
And I'll set up my guy first.
Who's a gal?
I want to be pink.
Yep.
Of course. What the fuck do you think I am? Golf cart's funny. We got old-timey, like, kind of car going on here.
Mm-hmm.
We got a little heli car.
Oh. Oh, I want that so
All
bad.
All right, that's yours.
Yes.
I'm going to go with the heli car.
Okay, cool.
Let's see. I don't want to be a fucking alien. I
said,
be
please don't pick the raccoon motorcycle. Please don't pick it.
Ooh.
You son of a bitch.
Oh, this is perfect. That's magical girl.
That's awesome.
And then my icon will be... I want to jerk my dick off.
Man, why?
Why not?
Well,
Schmallows.
You make a good point.
That's me.
All okay, right. Player two.
Now let's go for you, dude.
Yep,
go
that's
ahead.
Me. Oh, okay.
Oh, see you. Now you can control your fate. Fate.
Well, I'll be blue for sure.
You can change your name too.
I can?
Yeah, hit Y. And then change your fucking name. Oh, you gotta type it. What do you want it to be?
Oh,
Here's your typer. It'll light up. Let's see. There you go.
Wacula.
Wacula.
The masturbating vampire.
Very nice. Okay. All right. Now, customize your boy.
Okay. LB, RB. I can't do it.
What the fuck?
My boy.
Oh, maybe. Whoops.
Look at how they customized my boy.
All right. It should work now.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Ah, yes. Okay. Person.
Daddy likes his milk. Daddy eats that milk.
All right, hold on.
The milk it curdles now, eating all the curds before they make the cheese.
Oh, yeah. You better believe it.
Brodeo.
Am I a fox or am I a raccoon? I'll never tell. Just make sure there's
clearly
not...
a fucking fox.
Wow, there's a lot going... All right.
Yeah, there's so many choices.
Jeez, man.
Ice princess.
How'd they even make all these?
I don't know.
Who's got that kind of time?
A company that's making money from it.
Perfect. I love that.
Ooh, lots of dinosaur
stuff. Lots of dinosaur stuff.
Halloween, or as I call it, every day.
Nice. Cupcakes.
Do you want the fuckable leopard or not?
No, I want super dog.
The fuckable dog.
We see what we want to see. All right, B.
Awesome.
Perfect. Oh, this is great.
Do you want it to just be me and you?
Yes, please.
All right. Welcome to Superhero World. Prepare to die.
Oh man, if I lose this, I'm gonna fucking lose my. I'm gonna be so angry. I'm gonna throw a tantrum and leave the show.
That's fine.
I
can do it without you.
I need Wolf Fox Dog to win.
I need turquoise magical girl to win.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
Wackula goes first.
Fuck Wackula.
But always comes last. It's a little Luigi's Ballad reference for y'all. I'm going to college. Yeah, you don't remember?
No.
I like to go first, princess, but I always come last.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, man.
Jeez, how did I forget that?
Well, I mean, it was like 12 years ago.
Oh my god, it was. We were working on that before you were even on this show.
It's crazy. Yeah, by the time this comes out, I'll be on this show for 11 years, probably. I know.
Sheesh. Well, actually, they're coming out pretty fast.
Or get a rare comic. What do you think?
You win $100,000 from an opponent.
From you.
That seems like
But only if I win.
I don't even have money yet.
Dope. Let's do this.
Oh, boy.
This better be the spin of my life.
Yes! Yes! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Beat that fuckface!
Yeah! 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Oh, my God!
Yes.
$100,000 over bowling?
Please. Bro, you gotta learn to bowl.
That's fucking insane!
I just paid for my college with one game of bowling.
If I go to college now, I'm broke!
Yeah, well, join the club.
That's crazy!
Okay.
Over bowling?!
Alright.
Oh, that's a lot of taxes. I'm going sidekick, baby.
Okay.
My lucky number is 7.
Adorable.
7.
Oh! Hey, you just made a bunch of cash.
Fate. Oh boy. Please not a kid, please not a kid, please not a kid.
It's a kid!
It's a new job!
No, it's a tie. It's a tie. You got a tie.
Oh, get a raise or get a new job. Try your luck, you might get a better job. I'm gonna get a raise.
Alright, take that raise.
Thanks, baby!
Sidekicks are paying nice these days.
Yeah. I have the most knowledge.
Does everybody see how much knowledge I have?
So much!
Next round.
Oh, I'm about to barf in your shoe.
I love that super squirrel. This level's gigantic.
Yeah, man. Well, they gotta be- keep churning out the content.
We both have our own- I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt.
No, go ahead.
We both have our own- Oh boy. It's gonna be one of those. I graduated!
Why weren't you a fox when you graduated?
A superhero manager or a flamethrower?
Oh, but the superhero manager pays less in taxes.
Yeah, it is- that is tough. I'm seduced by the hundo.
Yeah, but... it's a net 10K, dude.
Only if you pay your taxes.
Wait, you choosing not to?
I'll never tell.
What were you gonna say and I interrupted you?
I can't remember, you interrupted me like 3 times.
No,
I moved on with my life. Alright, oh, and care for another bowling
God!
Duel?
No!
No, I'll just mow the neighbor's lawn.
That would be funny, though. You just steal all of my money because we're bowling.
Always bet on black! Yeah. That was a hell of a lawn. $80,000?
I don't always bet on black. I bet on red sometimes.
Yeah, it's just a quote from, that Wesley Snipes movie.
Whoa, how'd I get so much money?
You crossed a bunch of stuff.
Did I?
Mm-hmm. You got paid for your work a lot.
Stay single.
Wow, alright.
I'm freeballing it, dude.
Freeballing
it?
Yeah,
I don't
Is that what you call life?
I don't need fucking anybody. I don't need kids. I don't need a family. I don't need anything.
Wow, Aaron, jeez.
Bro, I go my own way.
I'm getting surf lessons.
Surf lessons or babysit? I do have the money for surf lessons.
I do have the money for surf. I can. Yeah, I can absorb the surf lesson.
That's really expensive for surf- that's $100,000!
Probably-
surf lessons are probably like $400.
Not unless you get- you're probably getting lessons from that guy who's like, "Aw, oh, pitted, so pitted." And the wave just spits you out like a water bottle, so you're like, "Whoop-ah!" I love that guy.
Yeah.
Huge fan of that guy.
I know, I kinda wish I was more like him.
Good.
Ooh.
Action.
Get a rare comic book or get guitar lessons.
You'll never catch up to me in intelligence. You'll never catch up to me. Fuck.
He surpassed me.
He's gonna catch up in lessons.
You're still not the smartest, bro.
No, not yet.
Why are you wasting all your money on smarts?
But if I keep playing guitar, apparently I'll get smarter and smarter.
Don't know about that.
Huh.
Oh. You're just gonna keep playing Wonderwall over and over again.
You know what? It's harder than it looks.
Fate.
Give me that money!
Taxes! Oh, you got another- What? I can't remember- Oh, it's just normal
just
action
anything.
Space.
Okay. Learn video editing or get a gigantic TV.
Boy, it's never been a more stark choice in life.
I could learn to video edit on my gigantic TV!
Smart. Smart.
You have the most wealth.
Take it.
That's not true, though. Just wealth points.
Well, I mean, I don't know. I don't know what to say. Like, that's how- this game has always had, like, a little bit of mystery. You get to the end and you're like, did I win?
I guess there's, like, assets going on.
Sure.
Ass.
Why does it keep telling us to do this? We both have our own controller.
It's just how it works.
Oh, okay. Never thought of it like that.
I mean-
Oh, you got money.
Oh, yes! Fuck yeah, that rules! Sick shit!
Stay single or get married. Jeez.
Yeah, decisions, decisions.
I'll get married.
Oh my god.
I need love in my life! Text, fuck!
He's going the honest route!
Honest?
Yeah!
It's different. It's not honest.
No, you're going to college. And you're gonna have a kid, and it's gonna be fucking-
Get a fox wife.
I'm just gonna be like fucking spraying my seed all over town. I'm gonna be jizzing on walls!
You can do that, that's fine.
I could do that when I'm married, I guess.
I'm just gonna be jizzing on my gigantic TV. Actually, that sounds great.
That's- well, honestly, that sounds fucking awesome. Oh, you have the most happiness, do you?
I guess-
Not for long.
I would be wearing a huge fucking happy hat.
I'm coming for your happiness.
Yeah, I'm jizzing on my TV and getting super happy. Spin for my wedding gift.
Ooh.
Ah.
Red.
No. Only a $30,000 wedding gift? Selfish for whoever gave me that.
Just like get into a fist fight with whoever.
Now I spin again.
Oh,
jeez.
Really?
I just go forever.
Why do you spin?
I don't know. This game is mysterious. Excuse me.
Is this a game I feel like the higher you roll, it's worse for you?
It depends.
Because you get like less stuff.
Mm-hmm. You get those surf lessons. Getting those surf lessons,
oh,
dog.
Fuck!
Yeah.
You can't steal intelligence from me! I'm so smart! I'm the smartest!
Bro, I play guitar and surf. I'm like the smartest man alive.
Fuck you, dude. I got the surf lessons. Did you also get surf lessons?
Yeah, we're like competitive surfers now.
God damn it. And no, you got guitar lessons. And now you got whatever that was. That I wasn't
surf lessons.
To. Was that surf lessons?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So we're like the same, but you can play guitar.
Yup.
I like rolling low. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Let's go. Action time. A volunteer for charity. I'm going to a concert, baby. Life's all about experiences. It's not about wives.
Dude. What are you like? Think before you speak.
I'm just trying to roleplay in this scenario, you know? Yeah. I'm like this single fucking superhero sidekick with cute hair, and I'm going around and I'm fucking breaking hearts
and
ripping
farts. Yep, yep. That's your life.
And I don't need no fucking lady in my life.
Boy,
I got money, and I got the waves.
Stop!
I've got the call of the ocean.
Invest in my future. Grow my family to get happiness. You've already got a ton of... Well, no, you've got the same amount. I'm going fambly.
Oh, no.
I'm starting a litter.
Litter of little super babies?
Yeah, the son of a bitch.
Bro, you haven't even saved any- Nice. Bro, you haven't even saved any people. Call yourself a fucking superhero. Get out of here.
Oh, I just missed it.
Food.
Nervous, 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 nervous.
Baby.
Oh, thank God, taxes. No baby!
Yeah.
Got a baby!
It's a special.
Oh,
baby.
I get puppy. Wait, two pets or two babies?
No, it's random. If you get a boy or girl, this is just like you might get a cat or a dog, or you might get a boy or a girl.
Oh, okay. I'll make a baby. It's a girl. Boom.
Right.
I has wolf daughter, fox daughter.
Oh no, you have a like a floaty.
Had
bike.
To get a bigger fox car.
That must have cost you.
My wife's six nipples will finally be put to use.
10. I don't want that. I don't want to go so far.
Well, it'll stop you here.
Yeah, but then I keep going, don't I?
I think you might roll a fresh one.
Oh.
Fresh nuki.
Fresh nuki.
There you go.
There we go. I like a low number. Moon goes space. Ooh, time to buy a goddamn house.
That's nice.
Ooh, I'm gonna buy. Daddy's gonna buy. Ooh, that's a lot of money.
A villain hideout?
I would love to get the high-tech villa, but I don't have the cash for it. Although...
Mm-hmm.
I need the cash for it.
No, you can buy on spec. Well done, Aaron.
Expensive house, bro.
You got the expensive house, the gigantic TV, and you live alone.
Bro, that's how I'm living.
Yeah, no, no,
that's
it's
how I'm
like,
loving.
I get it.
Okay, that's fine. I'll repay the loan.
You'll repay the loan. There, you already. Oh.
Oh, that's a lot of loans.
Oh, actually. Oh no, these are helping your loans.
What? No.
These are not helping.
I'm taking out four loans in order to.
Oh,
buy that house.
I see. To get back to liquid.
That's fine. I'll pay them back.
Yeah.
I don't fucking need them. I don't care. I got a house.
I've got a gigantic TV.
That's how fucking the rich get richer, bro. It's all about loans.
Son of a bitch.
Thank
I
you.
Have like landed on seven, five different times.
I'll pay back one loan.
At least three. Ooh,
wow, you're going fast.
Yeah, I'm flying. Online course. Continue life.
You'll get a better job.
Yeah.
And smarts.
I need that.
What? Really?
I need the better job.
I thought your job was pretty sick.
It was. But it's about to get sicker.
Oh my god.
Multiverse Guardian. Dope.
Yeah, but the taxes you save on Mecha Pilot.
Yeah, Mecha Pilot is great for. Yeah, I'll do that.
You're like a number!
Oh, thank god. Okay. One was not doing it for me.
And one.
Boom. Better believe it. Better believe it. You know what? Throw a little barbecue party. Increase my happiness.
Fuck.
You have the most happiness. I'll kill you.
Not for long.
Yeah.
Mr. Happy comes by and steals your happiness away.
Mr. Happy.
That's me. I deal in happy.
Yeah. The people who steal happiness from others tend to be the happiest people, I've found.
I agree. And 10. Fuck. I don't
fuck
want the high rolls.
Well, I mean, like, no one cares.
I care.
But I mean, like God doesn't care what kind of rolls you like.
Repay loans. Oh, yeah.
You can save up to 80K.
Let's repay that one.
Nice.
That's it?
It's fine.
I don't get to repay another one?
It's okay.
No, it's not okay.
It's fine.
I still have three loans to repay.
Things are good. You're chilling.
That's a huge... That sucks!
Well, maybe don't buy a $500,000 house when you have $200,000.
That's not how life works, though!
Life works in any way like this.
No.
Oh, dope.
You waste your turns to pay off your loan? No, you just do that in the background. It just happens while you make money. You don't fucking, will I go to a barbecue or do I pay my loan? Like, that's ridiculous.
You can come to my barbecue.
I would love that.
Thank you.
Very sweet.
Stop.
I don't even have 100K.
Well, then continue life, baby.
Five.
Bing.
Boom.
Oh, so close to 100K. But instead you just have to sell your house or throw a barbecue party.
Sell now for more attempts. More attempts? At what?
I don't know. Can you sell your house for like a- oh. at like a profit?
Yeah, of course. That's the whole point.
Yeah, but don't you cash it in at the end for more? I can't remember how it works.
Well, you know, you can get money now or you can save it for later. You can let it appreciate. And sometimes you need the money.
And that is true.
Three.
Oh, thank goodness.
One. A two.
Jeez. Yeah, this multiverse guardian gig is pretty good. Or mech warrior or whatever.
That was a quick turn.
When you just land on the money, it just like, here's your salary.
Yes!
Baby!
No! No! Dog!
You got a dog.
Yes. Dog time.
I think you should have had an illegitimate child.
Yeah, with just some rando. Well, now I have the most happiness because of my fucking dog.
Because of my dog house and gigantic TV.
Yeah. My dog loves watching Netflix with me.
I'm $162,000 in debt and I'm happy as a clam. All right.
Yeah, let's see how it goes. Let's see what you got. Roll a three. That's a one.
No way.
I just wish I rolled once. I think that's awesome.
Go on a cruise? Ooh. Restore an old painting. God, you have so much wealth and stuff. I'll go on a cruise and increase my happiness.
Fuck!
Wait. I can't remember how it works. I know you get bonuses for being... Ah, fuck it. All right.
Yeah, for if being on top is huge.
Yeah. Always. I know. I'm Wackula, the masturbating vampire.
Yeah. I know, I'm a power top.
Power top?
Yeah, I'm a weak top.
There's gotta be a word for that.
Let's see, a power bottom. I don't know.
Yeah.
Submissive.
Submissive top?
Yeah.
There's your one.
Top. Yeah, here we go. I'm gonna level up some shit.
Action.
I could buy a sailboat.
You're $162,000!
I'm gonna cart race.
In debt!
I do need the liquid.
Mm-hmm.
Six is good.
Okay.
It's above average.
It is.
Press A to spin, bro.
Can I beat it?
Please don't.
I did.
Oh, smashed.
That just hung in there.
All right.
We gotta roll again.
Rolling again?
Yeah.
It's a draw, spin again.
Oh, that was close.
Okay. Fuck!
Oh, man, you tried to game the system.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You got notified. Could be a draw.
Oh my god, just give me the fucking money!
I can't. I have to keep it.
God damn it.
You did get 80,000 ducks. 80,000. 80,000 waterfowls.
Yeah, but I wanted the 200,000. I could pay off all of my loans with that kind of cashola. With that kind of premium sliz.
Oh man. Is this the game where you get the premium sliz?
Yeah, we play it with the kids all the time.
You mean life? Oh, man. Oh, man.
Yeah, that's why you do a bowling duel.
100K from opponent. I don't know.
Just do the board game battle, dude. Give me some money.
I don't want to do that.
Give me some money. Or do you want me to take all your money? That's your options, bro.
Let's do
it. You're running off of bunk statistics, bruh! 10.
Yeah, it would have been amazing. I couldn't get it, though. Probably got this.
Fucking yeah! 2!
Oh, no, you got it. You got that,
yeah.
Alright. Please hand the controller to Wackula so he can hand you $100,000.
This fucking rules!
Alright.
Man. Life is so fucked up.
Yeah.
This shit is so fucked up.
What is the point of life? To crush your enemies. To drive them before you. To hear the lamentation of the women.
Cool.
The game of life.
It's fun for everyone. The family, you, the family.
Second chance to get married. Or buy a sailboat.
Huh.
Your call, dog.
Huh. Interesting. Marty in the lead on cash. I do need, if I get one heart, I still won't be beating you, but I do need that. And I'll get money.
Yeah, that's a good reason to get married, Aaron.
Yeah, let's do it. yeah, I want a lady.
I don't really like you, but I need the happiness points and the cash.
Oh, hell yeah.
Congratulations, Aaron.
I've got myself a dog bride. The dog's in the front.
The dog's in the front? Well, all right.
It is my second chance marriage.
I guess.
Just like, yeah, I'm doing it, whatever. Hey. 60K.
Boom.
Let's go! Happiness and cashiness.
Increasing.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Okay. It's Wackula time.
Please hand the device to Wackula. The device?
The device. Speak into the machine.
I hate all the low rolls that you're getting. You get a house!
Yay!
No, and you can afford a good one!
Well, not a great one. I could have afforded a good one, but then your stupid-ass wedding gift and that bowling tournament.
You can get the luxury mansion.
I'll take a luxury
mansion. Motherfucker!
I will get a luxury mansion.
This guy's got a luxury mansion over here!
Well, I'm a big fox. I like to stretch out and pee on the shavings.
So we can pee in the shade. All right, let's spin. Low rolls, you low
got,
rolls.
You got more money than me now.
You have a fucking asset. That's crazy.
Oh, you know you want to go risky. You're a risky man.
I am.
You are a gambler by nature.
Yeah, boy. Seven.
Yeah, boy.
$50.
Oh,
yeah,
you've
dude.
Navigated taxes.
Fucking fate day.
Except this possible tax thing.
100, 100, 100, 100, 100.
Nope, you got a job.
New job.
Yes, sir.
I got a new job.
Just in time for the game of life to end.
Motherfucker!
Wow. Wow.
Are you fucking kidding me with this shit?
Cape safety inspector.
Oh my god!
Wow.
That's awful!
That's a rough job. It's okay, it's near the end of the game anyway.
No!
It's not gonna make that much
it
of a difference.
It sucks dick!
Okay.
That's nuts in my mouth! Gargling nuts!
Okay, I'll just... take my next turn here.
Oh my god!
I'm a fucking pet sitter!
At least okay. I have a sick home with a big TV and a dog and a wife, I guess?
Play it safe because I've got the good job.
Fate sucks.
Bro, I've been saying it for years.
Stupid.
Family movie night.
You can sell your mansion.
What would the purpose of that be now?
I don't know. Maybe you want to. Damn it, now I gotta get fucking three hearts to
I must beat you in happiness before we both die!
That's what the game is!
That is a weird thing.
And...
Nice.
Yes.
Boy, you really Damn. Hit those so many times.
Love that shit. Repay the fucking loans, for God's sake. Get an alpaca.
You could get an alpaca, or play bingo.
Fuck yeah, I'm playing bingo! Let's go! I'm happier than you in your fucking face!
You sound happy.
Yeah!
My god.
Your misery is my joy.
Wow. The world is my toilet.
It's where I dump all.
Anything but a two, please. Anything but a two.
It's two!
Yeah, it was close. Scoosy.
Stupid ass fucking
All right.
salary, you suck.
Alright! Oh, and I get a quarter mil for reaching retirement first.
Damn, what the hell?
That's neat.
I didn't know it was a race.
Let's first quick sell your house. You've been saying this whole time, I want low rolls!
I know, that's what I'm saying, I didn't know it was a race.
How do we do that?
You just pick one.
Okay.
That sucks.
Yeah, that wasn't that great. I guess it's not the worst.
Why would you want to? I want to live there forever.
Keeps. Oh, interesting.
You want a lot of cash? Or do you want some boners?
Timbering. I'm
looking for boaters.
Oh.
Fuck. Now it is my turn to become more happy.
No.
I will see the Northern Lights and therefore become equally as happy as you.
Son of a bitch.
Fuck, he's happy.
I don't like
this. This is what, like, people checking social media is like.
Yeah.
That smile, that damn smile!
That is incredible that you've hit that again.
I fucking rule, dude. 1, 2, 3.
Let's go.
Play Sudoku.
Oh!
Do I, like...
You're not gonna get paid for
it. Yeah.
Just play Sudoku, man.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, and my taxes will be lower. Not that I will get taxed.
Yeah. You're one space away from dying.
And... Oh! You get to roll again?
Yeah, I continually roll until you arrive.
Oh, just for bonus shit?
Yeah.
That's insane!
Oh, darn.
Sorry, I mean, that sucks.
Yeah, I feel your pain. I feel your kindness, I should say.
Yeah.
You get a 3 again. Okay. Alright.
Fuck yeah, dog.
Congratulations, you're the second player to reach retirement.
I love it. Sell my frickin' house. Let's go number one. Oh.
Wow, you got lucky, man. Jeez.
Yeah, but I could've got a million.
Is that right?
Yeah, I'm not gonna be happy about the things that I gained. I'm gonna be happy about the things that I potentially could've had.
Wow, that's so sad.
I don't know why I picked this, because I can't beat you in intelligence, you're too above it.
But you can beat me in happiness.
I already did.
Oh, you did?
I already did.
Oh, okay. You could tie it.
Yeah, I could. But that doesn't make me king.
The game is over.
Let's see who fucking wins.
Yeah.
I feel like it's close.
It is close. Total monies.
Money.
Nice. Not nice.
Total attributes.
Hooray! Bling, 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 bling.
Bro?
Who's holding the bonus crowns?
Me.
Boom.
You.
Nice.
Me.
Boom. Oh man, hopefully those loans have matured.
Ooh.
Oh, not enough. You have won the game of life, Aaron. Congratulations.
That's by a lot. I thought it was way closer than that.
Well done. Well, if I'd gotten the happiness, it would have been 400 points. It's a pretty slim margin.
Wow, you got your master's degree. You are a flamethrower. You had such a great job. Fucking kid. And look at that. The single ladies win.
You're married.
Yeah, but that
remember, you
count.
Married your wife for the money.
It was later.
You married your wife for the money, not, dude.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm way happier for it. She can go off to her other house or whatever and bang whoever she wants. I got the money. I'm good.
Well, congratulations, Aaron. I feel like you took away a lot of good lessons from this.
Yeah, man. Life is all about knowledge, wealth, and happiness.
Wow. That was a quick side turn from what you said 2 seconds ago. Awesome work. That was fun. This game's great.
It is. It's a little blast, you know?
It feels a little arbitrary sometimes, but like...
Oh, it's total. It's like fucking Candyland. It's like, oh, you got a million points!
Are you supposed to get, like, some credit for your kids and stuff?
Gives you happiness.
Maybe that's what it is. That's fine. Whatever.
Which isn't always true, by the way.
No, I guess not.
You can have a kid and,
kind of depends on what kid you have, if you want one, and who you had the kid with.
Yeah, and that kid ends up having, like, 5 different superpowers at once. It can, like, light on fire and turn into a monster and, like, shoot lasers out of its eyes and fly and teleport. And it could do all those things.
What kid are we talking about?
Jack-Jack? The Incredibles?
Okay. Or your kid could end up separated into 4 different rectangular, holder containers, and with the head in one and the legs in another. Like Rose from Resident Evil 8.
All right, bye.
Bye. Good times.